Hello friends, welcome again at my video. Today it will not video tutorial, more like introducing of a new kettle. I decided to change my old kettle for new one with a base and with heating water for temperature what I need. So I don't need anymore this thermometer. And as well, I will put out my older kettle, electric kettle, and this pour-over kettle. This switching on here, it's very easy and to use. Generally you have a temperature what it's actually water and temperature what you set up you can do very easily with movement here up down, and with this button if you press once it start, and as well you see clock, so it's mean and then it will keeping temperature what I press set up for maybe I think it's 30 minutes. If I will hold this button, it will boil up to 100, but you can easily get out. I think you can press it up temperature between 40 to 100 degrees. You can as well change this dial for Fahrenheit. Yeah, Fahrenheit. So it will be useful as well in other countries like in US or maybe Britain. I like on this kettle that it's not too big, like for example Brevista or Bonavita or I think Hario. And you can easily take with you on some trips or traveling, and will replace your regular pour-over kettle, and as well that you don't need to carry or looking for hot water. This one you can open very easily and fill up with more water. As well change the temperature of water already. And I think it's quite cool and I'm happy for this that I invest a little bit. And I will just recommend this kettle. It's very fast for heating. I think if I don't count with fellow, maybe fellow it's a little bit faster. It's one of the most fast on market. And it's not extra big like from other brands, and it's nice design, very easy to use. And this one you can use even with wet hands, so it's not problem with this. So thanks again for watching my video tutorial, and if you have some question or if you would like something share to discussion, you are very welcome. Thanks again and see you soon.